You know, hockey doesn't get the credit that it deserves, and Joe Thornton is unquestionably the most unassuming superstar I've ever met. Here's a guy on his way to winning the Hart Trophy as the MVP of the league. I take my six-year-old son down there one night. He spends about 15 or 20 minutes with us, gives him a stick, and then he apologizes afterwards. He said, "I'm sorry I was chewing tobacco. I hope I wasn't setting a bad example for the kids." Come on.